Studies show that 4 cups of ginger tea relieves arthritis pain. This is how to make it. Ginger is used in medicine and has a special place in many kitchens. Improving the properties of these medicinal plants relieves nausea and vomiting, dizziness, and symptoms of morning diseases. Additional benefits include treating a respiratory system, improving the function of the respiratory system, and more. Ginger treats arthritis. Thanks to its strong anti-inflammatory properties, it has been compared with ginger ibuprofen, celecoxib, and other pharmaceutical products. Ginger suppresses molecules that cause inflammation, called leukotrienes. Ginger is more effective than the painkillers used for arthritis because ginger removes only the enzymes that cause pain while removing the underlying problem. Painkillers are accompanied by extensive side effects such as allergic reactions, hypertension, kidney damage, gastrointestinal problems, and heart problems. But ginger is completely safe. Recommended: twice a day, 255 mg Eurovita extract, 77 or 4 cups of ginger tea on a daily basis. Take ginger tea. 3 cups of water. 3 ounces. Fresh ginger root. Apple or lemon. Honey or maple syrup. Preparation. Wash ginger root. Peel. Pour water in a pot. Boil. Add ginger. Warm. Rest for 15 to 20 minutes. Fire. Wait 5 more minutes. Put into a teapot. Put ginger in a tea ball. 15 minutes upright. Take the tea ball off. Serve it. Tip. Add a few tablespoons to your diet and apply ginger to the salad. Hi everyone! If you liked this video, share the love and give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Why not leave a comment below and let me know what you think. If you liked this video, don't forget to share. And hit the subscribe button to receive more like it in the future.